of America. The national record, 10.54, set in 2021 by Elaine Thompson Hira. Here's the lineup. We start in lane number one, and welcome Jamaica's youngest ever Olympic gold medalist, sprint relay gold from the Tokyo Games. Welcome from John Smith Athletics, Brianna Williams. Anxiety. Just a moment, they say. Now we wait. Jamaica's youngest Olympic gold medalist, relay gold from the Tokyo Games. Welcome from John Smith Athletics, Brianna Williams. In lane number two, Budapest World Championship semi-finalist, 10.95 for their very best, 11.03 this season from Sprint Tech Track Club. Welcome, Sashini Forbes. In lane number three, she became Jamaica's fastest ever 6 seconds from the MVP Track and Field Club. Welcome, Tia King. In lane number four, she's won global medals at 400, 200, and 100 meters. The Olympic bronze medalist at this event, twice the world championship silver medalist, and 2 times the world championship 200 gold medalist from the MVP track club. Welcome, Sharika Jackson. In lane number five, 10.88 seconds at her best, 11.04 season's best in qualifying from Elite Performance Track Club, Kemba Nelson. In lane number six, Natasha Morrison. And rounding out the field in lane number eight, the national junior record holder at 10.92 seconds, 11.16 in qualifying, representing Nike, Alana Reed. Finish the lineup, and what a lineup for the final of the women's 100 meters. Be quiet for the start, please.
Relax. with a personal best of 10 seconds, clap 10-1-4 to qualify. The man forward is in Georgia's College. Now representing the Cubs of Adidas, let's welcome Jelani Walker. In lane number 2, 2023 World University Games champion, 10.10 seconds to qualify from Spring Tech Track Club. Let's welcome the 27-year-old Hadrian Golson. In lane number 3, 9.89 seconds at his best, the World Indoor Championships bronze medalist, the man formerly Burling Opti High School. Let's welcome from Dynamic Speed Track Club, Akeem Lane. In lane number 4, welcome to Sub 10, 9.98 at his best, a World Under 2200 meter finalist, representing Optimum Performance Track Club. Let's welcome the man formerly of Edwin Oppenheim, Brian Levin. In lane number 5, two times a World Championships finalist over 100 meters, 9.82 seconds at his best. The fastest to make it this year. Let's welcome from Racers Track Club, Oblique Sevilla. In lane number 6, 9.82 seconds at his best done in the preliminary round. From the Cubans of Gargamasia, now